Nan Taba Christine, an accountant, decided to increase her income by keeping poultry and rabbits since 2012. She explains why she decided to venture into poultry and rabbit keeping.
We do produce eggs. We are egg producers and rabbit meat and poultry equipment. We work closely with over 50 farmers in chicken and poultry, helping them to produce quality products by providing quality equipment.
Nantaba currently has 6,000 layers at different stages, and this keeps her producing birds all year round. Currently, only 2,000 lay eggs, and she picks 56 trays per day. A tray of eggs is valued at 10,000 shillings, which means she makes 560,000 shillings per day.
Started poultry farming from nowhere. I'm not a trained agri person. I didn't do agriculture. I didn't train in agriculture, but I'm a business lady. My background of being a business lady, I'm a trainer, I'm a consultant. I think being in the business development area, I interacted more with people who are in agriculture. And then I think I tended to develop my interest.
She uses the cage and deep litter system to breed. Although she has partly stabilized, the beginning was tough. Although she has partly stabilized, the beginning was tough as she lost 2,000 birds. However, she kept strong and pushed on. Her cage poultry house has a ditch where chicken litter is gathered, picked and dried in a machine and later sold off. She sells 20 kilograms of dried chicken droppings at 10,000 shillings. She also makes biogas from chicken droppings, which she uses at her farm to provide light and heat for the chicks in the breeder. Nantaba, who also keeps rabbits, explains rabbit farming, the price on the market, and how she benefits from rabbit urine and droppings.
Urine, a jerrican 5,000 for the rabbit urine. And the rabbit urine, the advantage with the rabbit urine, it works as a pesticide and a fertilizer. And then we mix it to go into the digester. In the digesters, gas is produced. This gas is used for cooking. Here we use biogas for cooking. Then the residue from the digester is the one that is sold to other farmers.
She has 6 workers and she pays between 150,000 depending on the experience and education level. She also helps neighbors start poultry farms. Nantaba says she wants to expand the farm, but she is currently limited by the resources.
Our payment ranges between 150 and 800. The family is inclusive. When my kids are around, I encourage them to be here. My husband is in the rabbits. Yeah, the family is inclusive. The main challenge is finances to expand your dream where you want it to be. That is one.
The Best Farmers Competition is an initiative aimed at recognizing and promoting excellence in farming practices. It is designed to showcase the best practices, innovations, and technologies in agriculture and to encourage more farmers to adopt these practices. The Best Farmer Competition is organized by Vision Group and sponsored by the Dutch Embassy in Uganda, KLM Airlines, DFCU Bank, and Colgis, which brings in poultry and livestock from Netherlands. Report compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.